According to TopSolid'Cam 7, this part will take a total of 3 minutes and 48 seconds to machine. Let's see how it's done. Here we'll start by showing you the first operation, which is facing, and we'll move right along in the process. When we machine that inclined plane, you'll notice that the tool was automatically picking the proper plunge points. Here, we're showing you a rest machining operation, and now we're going into that pocket but automatically avoiding that overhang of the part and protecting it for you. This is done by TopSolid'Cam based on a knowledge of the finished part as a solid model and a knowledge of the current stock condition, another solid model. Now let's play around with this. Let's deactivate the first facing and maybe reorder operation 3 to now be the first operation. Let's regenerate and see what happens. The first thing to notice is that, yes, it takes longer to machine this part. Why is that? That's because we're using a smaller cutter. But the important thing to note is the fact that all the toolpath updated correctly with new plunge points based on the now stock condition. Now we're reordering a couple more operations to see if we can get a yet even more optimized toolpath and make that cycle time shorter again. And like that, we're now down to 6 minutes. Let's have a look at this. When we go and verify, you'll see in this case that maybe we're going to start by machining out these inclined planes here. Why not? Again, the biggest thing to take away with this is you can drag and drop and reorder all your operations all you want, and TopSolid'Cam is going to do all the heavy lifting for you and always make sure that we're plunging in the correct places and never gouging the part. You don't have to tell us to do anything special here. We'll do it for you. Here you can see that inclined plane machining's plunge points have changed based on the depth and based on that stock condition. Now we're taking that same large cutter and machining around the part. Another interesting aspect of TopSolid'Cam 7 is the fact that as you reorder these tool paths, the software is continuously gouge checking everything. It's checking to make sure that we never violate the model. Of course, if that happened, we would automatically flag the user and let them know, hey, something bad happened here. But as you can see, we've played around a great deal with this model and with this program, and the software has done an excellent job of keeping things up to date based on the real stock conditions, based on the changes made by reordering these operations. With TopSolid'Cam 7, you too can master your manufacturing process.